because it was not founded upon truth. It never had a strong foundation. That's why it's so important, especially in these times to come. Isaiah 33 and 6. Let's grab that. Baba Kasha. Yeah, you have to maintain. Part of maintaining is teaching the right thing. Go to Isaiah 33 and 6. Baba Kasha. Alright. Isaiah 33 and 6. And wisdom and knowledge. Okay. How wisdom and knowledge? That has to be the right thing. The right wisdom and knowledge. Not New Arabism, not the black unconscious community. They don't have the true knowledge and wisdom. Do they know a few little things? You know, when it comes to herbs and remnant, yeah. But when it comes to the true knowledge of the scriptures, they don't have it. You okay? So wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of their times. That's what some people say. Okay. That's what's going to keep us stable. Okay? And stable from what? The destruction that's what? Going to come upon the earth. Right? Bear me just a minute. These are the words that the Lord Yahweh spake concerning Israel and concerning Judah. For thus saith the Lord Yahweh, you have heard a voice of trembling and of fear and not of peace. So that it says trembling. So people were worried. So why were people going to be trembling in these last days? Why? Of fear, not of peace. Someone lets us know, not of peace. That means it's going to be what? Anarchy. That means it's going to be uncertainty. That means it's going to be rioting. It's an affair, not of peace. Right now, it's still somewhat peaceable because everybody can, they can go to their restaurant, they can order a meal, they can go out, they can walk about as freely. But all that's going to stop very soon. Okay? Traveling's going to be limited. Your traveling's going to be limited. Okay? Very soon. And ask ye now whether a man, and see whether a man doth travail with child. So, it doesn't mean a man was given birth. It means they were in pain. They were in agony. Okay? That's what he was saying. Like a woman in travail. Panic. Okay? As a woman in travail, a man in travail. With what? Child. Right? Wherefore do I see every man with his hands on his loins, on the stomach region. That's through what? Fred. Alright? Through the terror that's about to come. Alright? Every man with his hands on his loins. That's your stomach region. That's pain. Every man with his hands on his legs, a as a woman, in travail, and all faces turned into dullness. Right? How it says, through what? Shock. So you're gonna have a lot of people that are gonna be in what? Shock. Because they're not gonna know. They're not gonna have the answers. Of why these things are happening. Another word for Allah is woe, which represents calamity. For that day is great. So the day of Jacob's trouble is great. Great is beyond what? Beyond measure. What you haven't seen before. So none is like it. So no other time upon earth you're gonna be able, you can't equate no other time upon earth with the times that are about to happen. That's why it's great. So none is like it. It is even a time of Jacob's trouble. Okay? And it doesn't matter, you want to make sure, right, you have faith, but if you have faith, you're going to be teaching the right thing. So you don't get caught out there in the time of Jacob's trouble. But he shall be saved out of it. Who? An elect, a remnant. Not everybody. Okay? Maybe just a minute. Oh man, this page is missing. Maybe just a minute. There's a lot of pages missing. Possession to be desired in this life, what is richer than wisdom that worketh in all things? Okay? And if prudence work, who of all that is more cunning workman than she? Which what? Sophia? Okay? And if a man love righteousness, her labors are virtues, for she temperance and prudence, justice, fortitude, which are such things as men can have nothing more profitable in their life. Okay, so these things are what? Profitable for the ministry. Okay. And if a man desireth much experience, she knoweth things of old. And the things of old are what? Prophecies. And conjectureth about what is to come. She knoweth the subtleties of speeches. Okay. The subtleties is the secrets. Okay. Of what? These mysteries, subtleties, okay? And can expound dark sentences. It's a dark sentence because not everybody understands it. She foreseeth signs, prophecies, and wonders, and events of seasons and times. And that's through what? Wisdom. But not wisdom is given to you, okay? Therefore, I purpose to take her to me, to live with me, knowing that she would be a counselor of good things and the comfort in cares of griefs. So what's that comfort in cares of grief? Sophia. Okay. What's that comfort? That's what leads us. Okay. I could go on longer. Now, you know what? There's a lot to do today. So I'm going to shut up here. And I want to give all praises and glory belongs to my Lord and Savior, whose name is Yahweh. Bahasham, Yahabashai, Bahasham, Baha, Baka, Wadash. And until the next time, Shalom.